why not, ma'am? I went to Baghdad.
Well, I knew you did. You're expendable now.
Put it aside. Yes, I'm expendable. Yes, that's
you're
true.
Expendable. He couldn't go to Baghdad at that moment.
Disgusting, just
do
EMS, it's going to be in the cars.
Well, taking into account your tight schedule, I'm very...
Tomorrow I'm going to see 16 people. I may not look so good tomorrow.
To keep a straight face, when the Home Secretary said to me, there's a gorilla coming in. So I said, you know, what an extraordinary remark to make, very unkind about anybody. And so, you know, I stood in the middle of the room and pressed the bell and the doors opened, and there was a gorilla. And I had the most terrible trouble in keeping, you know, he had short body, long arms.
The Queen set out for Westminster Abbey in the gold state coach. It weighs nearly 4 tons.
Horrible. It's not meant for travelling in at all. I mean, it's just not, it's only sprung on leather.
Encrusted with 440 precious and semi-precious stones and with a frame of solid gold, it weighs 5 pounds.
But is it still as heavy? Yes, it is. Yes, it weighs a ton. It's very solid, isn't it?
Have you ever played badminton?
I've tried.
Any good?
I can't do the sort of things you do, no.
I'll have to coach you. Is that okay?
I don't think my brain works quick enough to do that. It's got speed on
you
it.
Don't need a brain. He hasn't
got it. I haven't watched from a pair of binoculars for ages. Look at it. Pouring the tears. Oh dear. I always watch on the television.
It's the emotion.
No, no, I watch on the television. No, Mummy, if you look into the wind like that. It's like looking at a deer.
He was burst to San Francisco. They had the worst North Atlantic storm in 100 years.
Very much. Very much.
Very
much.
Count all the time.
Yeah.
Yeah. It fits.
Heavy?
Well, I think it's 3 pounds or something. Quite heavy.
Comfortable, ma'am?
No. No, nothing like that is comfortable. Put it on, it stays. I mean, it just remains itself.
You have to keep your head very still.
Yes. And you can't look down to read the speech. You have to take the speech up. Because if you did, your neck would break. It would fall off. So there are some disadvantages to crowns, but otherwise they're quite important things.
Can I ask if the crown could be brought a little bit closer to the Queen? Oh, there we go.
This is what I do when I wear it. Can I look
the
at this?
The highlights of the visit was the presentation to Her Majesty of 2 magnificent halflinger ponies at the Spanish riding school. The Queen knew what to do when they showed too much exuberance. As yet, they weren't completely trained.
Your Majesty, Mummy, Your Majesty, Mummy. I have a...
Thank you so much. I like this clanking glass.
The Queen was also happy. The Eminent Persons Group was on its way to end apartheid. And the lid was back on her difficult relationship with Mrs. Thatcher.
The Queen and the Duke of Edinburgh had just been reunited with their children after 5 months away on a world tour.
They were extremely polite. I don't think they knew who we were at all.
She had about 20 yards of chiffon around her neck, as we wore evening dress for dinner. When she goes to leave, just as she reaches the sliding door, Britannia goes again, ugh! And she grabs hold of the door, puts her back against it, and goes with the door, and there's 20 yards of chiffon going out, and she says, whee! And then it goes the other way, and she flings her arm that way, holding onto the door, the chiffon that way, and she says, whee! Good night, everybody.
My lords and members of the House of Commons.
My goodness, I've been busy.